गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड टेकिंग केयर ऑफ योर सेल्फ। ओके, नाउ इन लास्ट वीडियो वी हैव सीन दिस, व्हाट इज एडजेक्टिव, टाइप्स ऑफ एडजेक्टिव्स एंड इट्स एग्जांपल्स। ओके, एंड नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू टेक योर एक्सरसाइज। इट्स ओके, इज इट नेसेसरी और टू रिवाइज यू? सो अगेन आई एम रीडिंग दिस, सो पे अटेंशन। ओके, आई एम जस्ट लिंकिंग द चैप्टर। ओके, सी क्वालिटेटिव, क्वालिटेटिव इट मीन्स इंटेलिजेंट पर्सन। इंटेलिजेंट इज अ क्वालिटी। हाउ इज द पर्सन? इंटेलिजेंट। सो इंटेलिजेंट इज एन क्वालिटेटिव एडजेक्टिव। एब्रप्ट एंड, हाउ इज द एंड? एब्रप्ट। सो एब्रप्ट इज एन क्वालिटेटिव एडजेक्टिव। ब्लैक जैकेट, हाउ इज द जैकेट? ब्लैक। सो ब्लैक इज द क्वालिटी। क्वांटिटेटिव, सम ब्रेड, इनफ मनी, फ्यू बुक्स, दिस इज क्वांटिटी, सम, इनफ, फ्यू। डेमोन्स्ट्रेटिव, दिस कपबर्ड, दोज ड्रेसेस, दीज ग्लासेस। ओके, सो दिस इज डेमोन्स्ट्रेटिव, इट मीन्स पर्टिक्युलर थिंग इज देयर, डेमोन्स्ट्रेटिव। इंट्रोगेटिव, विच बुक, हुज डिक्शनरी, वॉट कलर। विच बुक, हुज डिक्शनरी, वॉट कलर। इंट्रोगेटिव वर्ड, हुज, विच एंड वॉट। पजेसिव, माई फैमिली, हिज पेट एंड देयर हाउस। ओके, नाउ सी द एक्सरसाइज। फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स विद द एडजेक्टिव्स। Use the hints in the brackets. There are dash public libraries in the city. Quantitative, few. Okay, answer is few. At what time is his fighting, is his flight landing? First, interrogative, so what time? And second, possessive, so his. At what time his flight landing? The meeting lasted for many hours. Quantitative, quantity, many, quantity. This cake is yummy. Demonstrative. The movie I saw yesterday had a wonderful ending. Qualitative, wonderful. Whose bag are you carrying? Interrogative. Okay, whose? Interrogative. Now see, proper adjectives are formed from proper nouns. Just like proper nouns, a proper adjective always begins with capital letter. Proper adjectives usually identify people, places, languages or groups. For example, English grammar, Shakespearean play, Chinese food, Indian citizen. Okay, we can make proper adjective by adding the suffixes ian, se, an, istic and so on to proper nouns. For example, China is proper noun and it become Chinese. India is proper noun, it become Indian. Are you getting my point? This is the best example of how proper noun become proper adjective. Okay, now see, qualitative adjectives. Qualitative adjectives are of three types: definite numeral adjectives specify a number or position of the nouns. For example, two girls, four bottles, first division, third row. Two girls, four bottles, ordinal. Exactly four bottles are there. First division and third row, this is cardinal. You know, ordinal and cardinal, if we use four or two, it means exact number, then it is ordinal. If we use like this, first, second, third, 10th, 11th, it is cardinal. Okay, so definite number specify a number or position of nouns, it is called quantitative adjective. इनडिफिनाइट नंबरल एडजेक्टिव टॉक अबाउट द क्वांटिटी ऑफ नाउन्स, दे आर ऑल्सो कॉल्ड क्वांटिफायर्स. एनी ड्रेस, मेनी बर्ड्स, फ्यू पीपल, लिटल टाइम, मच वॉटर, मोर डेज. दीज वर्ड्स एनी, मेनी, फ्यू, लिटल, मच, मोर, दीज वर्ड्स आर इनडिफिनाइट नंबरल एडजेक्टिव्स. ओके, इट इज बिकॉज दे आर नॉट डिफिनाइट. मेनी, फ्यू एंड मोर आर यूज्ड विथ काउंटेबल नाउन्स. मच एंड लिटल आर यूज्ड विथ अनकाउंटेबल नाउन्स. एनी कैन बी यूज्ड विथ बोथ काउंटेबल एंड अनकाउंटेबल नाउन्स. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिव नंबरल एडजेक्टिव्स टॉक अबाउट नंबर्स ऑफ अ ग्रुप और इंडिविजुअल. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, ईच पर्सन, एवरी स्टूडेंट, आइदर फिल्म, नाइदर शर्ट. आर यू गेटिंग माई पॉइंट? डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिव नंबरल एडजेक्टिव्स टॉक अबाउट मेंबर्स ऑफ अ ग्रुप एज इंडिविजुअल. ओके, नाउ फॉरगेट दिस. दिस वन whenever we will be face to face, I will elaborate this one, distributive numerals. Then forget this. Next, see, some distributive adjective become pronouns. This one also we should pending. Okay, now see, fill in the blanks with the help of numeral adjectives or proper adjectives. I like dash dash food, Italian. Student is expected to participate in the debate. Each student is expected to participate in each debate. Manisha stood dash dash in her class. Third. Girl was aware. Neither girl was aware of the incident. Queen Elizabeth is British monarch. Do you have any money with you? Okay, now see, degree of comparison. Adjectives change in the form to show comparison. These forms are called degree of comparison. Adjectives are changing their forms, and these forms are called their forms of comparison or degree of comparison. There are three degree of comparison. The positive degree of an adjective is simplest form of the adjective. For example, a tall building. This is simple form. A tasty dish. Simple form. A useful idea. This is also simple form. Now see. The comparative degree is used when we compare two things. We add er to most adjectives to form their comparative degree. A taller building, a tastier dish, a cleverer idea. A taller building, a tastier dish, a cleverer idea. Some adjectives that have two or more syllables form their comparative degree differently. For example, a more useful machine, a more beautiful, see, two syllables are there. Okay, more useful, a more beautiful place, a more difficult sum. Okay, the superlative degree is the highest degree of quality. It is used to compare more than two things. It is formed by adding est to the adjective. For example, tallest. Tall, taller, tallest. This is superlative degree. The tallest building. The tastiest dish. The cleverest. We add est here. Okay. At last we add est here. Adjectives that form their comparative degree with more take most in the superlative degree. The most useful machine. The most beautiful place. The most difficult sum. Most. Okay, we can form the adjective with most. And an adjective in the comparative degree is followed by than. In the superlative degree, it is preceded by the, T-H-E, the. Varsha is optimistic. Example, Varsha is optimistic. This is positive degree. Okay. Soumya is more optimistic than Varsha. Here comparison is there between Soumya and Varsha. So comparative degree. Fiza is most optimistic of all the girls in the, we use the here in superlative degree. Fiza is most optimistic of all the girls in the class. This is superlative degree. The comparative and superlative degrees are formed according to these rules. If the positive degree ends in E, add R in the comparative degree and ST in the superlative degree. For example, noble, okay, it ends with E, then nobler, noblest. If the positive degree ends in Y, then Y is preceded by the consonant and change Y into I and add ER or EST. For example, busy, busier, busiest. Some adjective forms their comparative and superlatives in their irregular way. Some adjectives had irregular ways. For example, see this chart. Bad, worse, worst. We can't say bad, badder, baddest. No, this is wrong. Bad, worst, worst. Far, further, furthest. Late, latter, last. Little, less, least. Up, upper, uppermost. Much, more, most. Okay. And some adjectives that suggest that something is only of a one its kind have only positive degree. No comparative or superlative. They are called absolute adjective. These adjectives don't have comparative and superlative. For example, ideal, unique, favorite, perfect, complete. These adjectives don't have any comparative and superlative degree. Okay, now we are going to stop here and take care of you much more.